Kevin, you are the first guy. You ready to do this?
Let's go.
You anything to say to these other fine gentlemen before you leave?
I'll see you when I come back down.
All right, other people down here, who's your biggest competition, you think?
Probably Mr. B.
Mr. B? You're not worried about Alan Thicke?
I love Alan to death, but I think you asked me my biggest competition. I'm trying to give you an honest answer.
So you know.
Put me on the spot, man.
Sorry, dude. All right, any predictions?
You know, four out of five Backstreet Boys wouldn't even do this.
Really?
It's like butterflies, like before a football game, like before we go out on stage, yeah. I'm not really scared, I just don't want to lose. I want to win.
All right, Kevin, you're the first guy, so set the bar. Here we go. In 3, 2, 1.
Got one in 25 seconds. He's moving. Ah! Oh, he's moving. Two and 110.
One-tenth. See, that's great.
Yeah, but you can't keep going that fast.
On my way back around, I was just like, oh my gosh, I can't believe what is happening to my body. Like, I'm really getting tired. My shins were starting to burn and get tired. My arms were getting tired. And just fatigue started setting in on the muscles.
It's all about fear.
He's afraid of NSYNC.
No, he gets tired.
This is the boy band record for flags on a skyscraper.
Time!
Fall, it's
excellent!
Fun. Don't let go, that's the most
good job.
Fun.
Did he get his
that
fourth?
Was great.
Four, he got the fourth.
I got four. Hopefully, it'll keep me in the running.
Well, Mr.